are searching for three people behind a home invasion in Teralta East overnight. It happened around 1:30 at an apartment on 44th Street. Officers say a group broke into a home wearing ski masks and armed with handguns. We still don't know what was stolen, but we do know the group got away in some type of black vehicle. One person was treated at the scene. We don't know exactly how that person was hurt, but if you do know anything about this case, make sure you call San Diego Police.